did you ever see a movie where Errol Flynn played Robin Hood, where Gary Cooper played the hero and Richie Mansfield was on news? Did you ever see a movie where Shirley Temple played a child, where Rock Hudson played a lover, and Rutgers Dean got really wild?
Good old Hollywood.
Did you ever see a movie where Gene Kelly danced so bright, where Judy Garland sang a love song, where Humphrey Bogart lost a fight?
Good.